And of course, I forgot to start recording again. That's okay.